is Kay. Alright, we did it, we got him, Majin power! Dizer full power. Biosensor. Not particularly fussed about. Lakers getting a shot in, but sure. Show our spirit. Our spirit is that we're full of fucking missiles. Me. And now she's seeded up too. Brilliant. That's everybody? That's everybody. What is this? Macross? I know, right? She doesn't even shoot him in an interesting pattern or nothing. Just shoots him. Here comes some Corellians. Listen, if you can't even hit fucking Voldios, you need to leave, because it's fucking huge. All in theory about Tiny Life, because you're about to meet Cena, and, well, you'll see. At least ask me out for coffee first. I'll send you to hell. Cena is good. I give her a 10 out of 10. Now we're that dude out of the sky too. Okay, so here's the Mugen Punch to the moon. On the other route, when you pick Rand, who's a big jokester, when he meets her in prison, he's like, "Now you're more my style," and they hit off and have a good time. And then when Mel meets her, and also Rand ends up looking at porn on the internet when they investigate on the internet, and he's like, "It just happened. It's just pop-ups. I didn't look for it." She's like, "If you like, oh, there's that big. Why don't you marry a cow?" And well, we all know how that ends. 5 games later. People live there, Apollo. Lots of people live there. Like, tens of thousands of people live on the moon. Some of them underground. No wonder the Furies woke up and were mad as hell. I sort of want to do the move, but I won't do the move. I'll leave the move. He does the boomerang missile launcher or whatever. It's just a boomerang that shoots missiles and he throws it at you. Limit system active for Lena, Pierre, and Reika. He goes by a surname when it's Ihua. Overskill's ready too. And now Atheron seeding. Everybody's ready. Yeah, we haven't seen him do the beam yet, so let's look at that while we listen to Amazing Grace some more. Fly, you sure can, Renan. I mean, you're also piling a weapon of mass destruction, but sure, go for it. Go! I think he used to be deadlier than that. His big fucking map attack that got him all of the bobs. Double tomahawk boomerang. Solar graviton cannon, he just the shoulder gun, don't worry about it. Nothing fancy. That's Renton, he's 14, and there's a girl he loves. Sorry, he's got another attack where he just explodes and completely destroys everything. He turns everything in its radius to salt, like literally to salt. But then his robot evolved like a Pokemon. And like that move hits everything in a huge area, like everything within 7 squares of him. It's fucking wild. That's where he got like all of his kills, because I hate Renton. I hate him. Twin beam gun. Get him, buddy. Universe. Look at him. You can tell he's wrestling another life. Double it. Boom. I think it's the hand beam gun. Is that move? But yeah, it's a good one. Everything in turn A is really super powerful. Thank you, Stella. We haven't seen this try, so let's have a look at it. This is the Volinok Saman and the Palace Athene.
Mm-hmm. 欲しい。
もう少し狙いは正確にね。
Just the wrist gun? Jeez, dude, you've got so many guns, and that's the one you go for. You don't need to look after that dude, and this dude is gonna do that.Melt shower. Yeah, that's fine. Spin saucer. He throws a plate at him. Athena's leveling up. Loving it. Loving it. Loving it. High output beam rifle. These are guys.Move instead of attacking me. I will not abide it. Just shoot with the gun, dude, it's fine. Okay, yeah, now she's at. Okay, this will be our last try. Good. We'll put Haman in front again.Yep, bazooka! Get him, buddy. That's four in the thing. Probably should have shown it because we don't hear enough of four's regular lines, we just hear what she says when she does a platoon.But that's fine. Yeah, blow that dude up. This is turn three. Which means turn four will probably make it to the thing.Get him, Renton. Big dork. Renton and Eureka. And a big old heart.Big Chungus. Right, she was one squ- if she was here and could do a line attack, I'd be really happy with Setsuko then. But unfortunately, we live in a hell where that's not what's gonna happen. Switch to Haman. Gavan heals himself. Fuck, no!
Moku made da na. Ike, Panel!
How many times has he vandalized the moon now? Too many, to be honest. He shouldn't have even done it once. In the next game, we're in a different dimension, and it's got the Eureka 7 movie in it. And in that, the characters who are just weird. In that, they're driven because they were part of a science experiment and they saw into another dimension and they saw a dude writing on the moon. And that inspired all of them. And that's why they do the things they do, because they're like, oh yeah, I want to be like that dude who wrote on the fucking moon. I love to write on the moon. That's about Roy. It's his name, but he's not very good. Don't have much energy left on this guy, but that's fine. Don't need much. So we can refill him. I think that's the best I can get. And you can only hit enemy, not friend. Hey Spammy, how you doing? We're about to get to the wild guy. Look at you. Talia, get lost. Fire flak everywhere. Jeannie, you're doing work. You're doing work, lady. You're doing work. Here comes Hamuro. I should probably have Sandman in the second slot instead of her, but it's fine for now. It doesn't matter. She killed the thing. Yeah, you rust up that coral, dude. Burp on it. Give him the old halitose. Okay, so unless these things move back into the way, Renton is going to make it next turn. We're good, like, we're set. And one day, the moon will be ready to go. For now, no such luck. Beam Saber. Oh, she's not going to do it anyway because these dingoes are going to kill it. Never mind. far leveled up her new type. Is she like level 4 now? Level 4! Not good to it, lady. Set for the SR point? No SR point on this, the final stage. You just gotta get Renton to there by stage 5 or by the end of stage 5 or the game ends. We lose. Bam 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 bam. Yeah, it's a crazy new title. I never seen anything so strong. What's that? Like, Katz level? I bet Katz is higher, actually. Let's look. I bet Katz is 5. Just to make far truly the worst. Yeah, level 5. Eat shit, far! I do sort of want to throw the nuke. Everybody, it's the end of turn 3. Lady, you're gonna do the same thing you've done every time, and you're gonna do that on him. You'll have pulled the os in front or something. Bazooka! サバンガルー、サバンガルー。いい感じる。オッケーだわさ。この、この、こんにゃろう。オッケー。ボン。 Right in the big coral kisser. Yeah, go on. This ammo. Buddy, I need to use up all that juice. We'll refill you later. You got Far who can do that, and also she can refill her juice, so don't worry about it. She is equipped for this situation. But now we're out of all attacks on Harry! Harry, please. Okay, continuing to get all of the fucking box. Refuses to let even a single one out of his grasp. Come on with the funnels. Oh, she didn't quite get him. It's fine. Moon laser ready. Let's wish them back to health, shall we? with Rubina. You seem to be having trouble there, Xena, so let's do that to you instead. Help you out. And then put Baldios. Yeah, you know what? Put this dude in front. Because he's also a pretty wild guy. I still wish that instead of Ashu it had been Gingham. It's bullshit when they have a Dio yell out and don't tell you who it is, and then it's Ashu. Not the good one. But shut up! The fall! Get down! Oh, you gotta be in transformation, of course. Of course. Five and transformed. Brilliant, Fire, you really need help. It's only that dude left, well, fuck it then. Renton. Get in the hole. Eureka, here I go! Nice work, Renton. He got there. And I gotta find... just like this, because it takes a little bit for it to realign. Like, it's mostly the same. It's just that Rand has a thing happen. Rand has a thing happen. Yeah, I'm coming, Eureka. Rock on, Renton. There he goes. Yep. The guy never fit in our frame, so he went and jumped right off it. He'll make it back. But he may not return to our fold, and that's to be expected. Renton's flown the nest, and we must all wish the best for the child's departure. Easy, don't drop your guard yet. And then more guys. Again, I'm trying to find if they've got the Setsuko thing. He's like, alright, Renton and Eureka, they did it, they're together. You do it, Renton. You better get Eureka, fuck. Here we go, inside the egg. Renton, I'm here to pick you up, Eureka. But I can't take being separated from you. Please don't just go goodbye on us and run off by yourself. You came, you really came. I made you a promise, right? That I'd always protect you, that we'd always be together. But I can't go back. Why not? We can save the world with a dimensional repair. But what if it fails? Eureka, That's why I need to stay here, for all those who are alive within the scrub and outside it. Well, if you've decided to stop being a Corallian in order to protect the world, then I'll stay here and stop being a human. You'll become the command cluster with me? Oh, I cherish this world that allows us to meet and all our friends in it. I can't stand the thought of losing you for any reason. I'm 14 and I'm willing to become an egg. I fully understand everything. Renton, I'm sure the two of us can hang on. If you can keep our friends and our world safe, then nothing to fear. So, let's be together, Eureka. I won't let you be here all alone. Alright, I can bear this as long as I'm with you. And then they smooch. And then this is the Nervash. Thank you. Who's there? It's the... Can't you tell? Nervash? Your emotions have all been engraved into my compact, and that has finally enabled me to achieve enlightenment. Nervash? You must live on your plan. Huh? Live together and show the way to all who are there. Show them the light of hope. But there's... Yes, the dimensional pair will still be performed. Let's go, Renton, Eureka. You'll help us? I love this world too. Oh, Nervash. Then let's do it. Eureka, Nervash, let's protect our world. And then, wait. That's Renton. He got the Eureka? Okay, yeah, now we get... The Corallians will blow up. Yeah, here we go. The Corallians? What happened to them? Bonk. The Lemures! Edel Burnell? Yeah, this Nervash isn't a Pokemon. Yeah, it doesn't just go Mickey all the time. But here's Edel Burnell. Inexcusable! Your crimes are unforgivable! I'll exterminate any who dare stand against me! Does her obstinacy know no bounds? Ugh, talk about a sore loser. Silence! I'm the sovereign of the new world! I'll grant it peace with law and order! Oh, jeez, quit yelling the same crap over and over! You sound like a broken doll! And then here's the Black Charisma. Yes, that's right! That voice. Black Charisma? That's right, it's been some time since Paradigm City, hmm? Then, Adel's not the Black Charisma? Your confusion's quite understandable, as I made an effort to keep you in the dark. I got a lot of enjoyment out of that, truly. This isn't the time for you to be joking around. Who are you? Why do you have a Lemures? Yeah, who the heck are you? Show us your face! Well, this... climax. Well, this is the climax. I suppose I could take off the mask. What's that? Look at him. It's the perfect form of your Lemures. The Chaos Lemures. That's the true face of Black Charisma? That man? Warrior of Salvation, Traveler to the Taiji, Defender of the Law, Guardian of Causality, Accursed Wanderer. I'm all of those and more! My name is THE Edel Burnell. THE Edel Burnell? It means I'm the real deal. Cool, don't you think? The Gaul. Just having the same name as me is tantamount to high treason. I love you. Lady Edel, please turn around 3 times and bark. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Arf. What? Why is such a proud woman like her acting like that? What happened? I couldn't control myself. Don't you get it, Lady Edel? It's just an itsy bitsy binding spell. The way he speaks. GA? That's right, Setsuko! Wait, what's going on? President GA's the Black Charisma and that the Edel guy? Bingo! Got it in one! You just need to work some of that primordial power, what you call dimensional power, and boom! Then Gramps used dimensional power to transform into someone prettier? Oh, no. Both the GA Babel and this form are 100% me. See, when you can use primordial power, it's even possible to do stuff like gathering parallel universes of yourself into one world. So something basic like changing my appearance is as easy as 1, 2, 3. It's just like when Asakim changed into Toby. GA, if you figured out how to control dimensional power, why did you keep quiet? And then he has a big old laugh. What? Oh, you're too much. Oh, my sides are killing me. Oh, why did I keep quiet, you ask? Because I felt like it, Lady Adel. Insolent little Kisama. Love you. Do an adorable little dance. Off she goes. It's a little dance. What a silly dance! The woman who almost conquered the world. Yeah, what a silly dancer the woman who conquered the world is! Stop staring! Don't look at me! So funny, but so embarrassing. If the populace saw their goddess now, why would they be disappointed? Adel's obeying everything she says? What's up with her? Is it hypnosis? Very simple. When I created Adel Burnell, I put her under a little something called a binding spell. You created me? Still don't get it, Lady Adel. You're a doll of my creation, an artificial human with a bogus life. And there you were, thinking you were the greatest of all. Of course, I was the one who made you think that. And that wasn't the only part of you I designed. How you lost your lover in a past war, how you like rose and chamomile tea, how you sleep in a negligee, how you fancy wild macho guys, etc, etc. It was all me. Soremo watashida. My life, my memories, my desires, they're all GA's creation? And the trick I set to control you even when I was GA was the binding spell. I love you. You couldn't resist obeying any command that followed that phrase. I'm a doll, created by GA? Yep. Your desire to be the sovereign of the new world, and how you thought you were fit for it, it's all because I designed you like that, without any sense or smarts needed for the job. Her obsession with ruling over everything was planted in her head by someone else. So it was never a self-centered desire guiding her actions? Just as her lack of vision for the future wasn't her own doing. I'm a doll created by GA? No! Oh me, oh my, the dolly's turning against her creator. Oh, are you so broken that you can't tell who your master is? And here's Chimera. I'm the Adel Burnell. The artist of Genesis. I'm fed up with you now. Bye, doll. Sayonara, Jinzo Ningen. See ya, dolly. Well, howdy, Radio guys. Welcome to Adel Burnell and the Adel Burnell show. He's GA, and this dude is G. Adel Burnell. So, in the LP, they called him TA. And then it turns out he's Theadel Burnell instead of Thea Babel. But for me, that's on the level of Aim Liad, like you're actually supposed to say his name, I'm Liad. Bye bye, Adel Burnell. But yeah, it's like you're supposed to pronounce his name, I'm Liad, but I mean, come the fuck on. That's just ridiculous. So he's Aim. He's Aim Liad for me, always and forever. But she's got deleted. She's in the Lumiores and he's in the Chaos Lumiores, so what's she gonna do about it? He's really good. He's Kakyoin in the JoJo's all the time. No! Goodbye, Lady Adel. Yeah. Goodbye, Adel. Oh, I so loved being punished by you. Monk. Silly girl. Did she actually think she could beat the Chaos Lemures with that crummy Lemures prototype? Then again, I was the one who made that too. Haha! Self-criticism's always good, I guess. The Adel Burnell. Why are you here? Do I have to spell it out for you, sweet little idol? Can't you see that I'm here to bungle up the repair? You wanted Adel out of the way so you could rule the world yourself then? What are you laughing at? Nothing, I'm sorry. I just realized that you guys give me way too much credit. Rule the world? Do you have any idea how troublesome that'd be? I'd take anything over it. What? Nani heck? But I'm right, no? There's taxes, welfare, education, military, economic matters. I can't be bothered with all that. And then if you don't do a good job, you start getting revolts and you have to worry that people might jump you from some dark corner. I'm not like Sirocco or Durandal. There's not enough money in the world to convince me to take that on. It's hilarious that you guys don't get that. But that's exactly what you manipulated Adel into doing. Now, let's straighten this out, boy. While I did design Lady Adel as a would-be ruler of mankind, I only did that because I figured it would be fun to watch. Fun? Such a crazy world, everyone obsessed with their plans, just waiting for their one big chance. All that political intrigue and backstabbing, major powers from all those different worlds getting together and just having at it. It's a veritable battle paradise. Oh, I tell you, this past year after Break the World has been so much fun. This man, he had Adel spread conflict just for his enjoyment? What's wrong with that? Because it's not ethical, moral, socially acceptable? Because it's uncaring? Please, enlighten me. That's... Nah, I don't care to hear your sermons. Everything's okay with me, as long as I'm having fun. Everything you did was... for that? Do you have any idea how much blood and tears were spilled because of that? No idea. Nope. Should I measure it in a beaker? How much blood and tears did it take to upset you champions of justice? 10 liters? More maybe? He's... insane. Wait, I see it. Those who keep getting bogged down with stuff like rules in this crazy little society of the insane ones. If you were running from a monster, would you stop at a red light? That's... So? I just went and had some fun in this wonderfully chaotic anything-goes world. And the sweet, sweet fruit of those labours is mine and mine alone. I'm not about to let some dimensional repair take this beautiful world away from me. The hell is wrong with this guy? I can't look into his mind. It's like a maze, intertwining endlessly. Is this malice? No, it's not. Is it the pursuit of pleasure above all that drives him? Lovely, isn't it, baby? I'm the embodiment of this multidimensional world, the king of chaos. And I'm truly free. None can hold me down. And when we started raiding on your parade, you became the Black Charisma and tried to destroy us. Well, aren't we a little self-conscious? No, it was nothing like that. If I wanted you gone, it would have been far easier to assassinate you, don't you think? No, your handiwork was stirring up this world even more. I mean, we sat back and enjoyed watching you go, and boy, were you the best show in town. You've no idea how much I was laughing when you were fighting each other. You had them push us to fight each other just for kicks? So? Don't forget the Chimera also helped you. And I even gave Setsuko such a nice power-up on their Vergola. Of course, tinkering with the sphere let me learn enough to finish the Chaos Lemures. Our Vergola was a plaything in his hands? You weren't my only source of laughter, mind. The folks at the UN, so easily manipulated, also gave me a pretty fun time. I just need to drop one morsel of info in there and everyone will lose their minds, panicking like ants. Ah, such fun. Missing with the people never gets old, I tell ya. He wasn't manipulating just us and Adel, but all of society? Levin was especially amusing. Once he found out his beloved Lady Adel was a mere puppet, he snapped. That's why he acted like he did when he died. Lady Adel also gave me some good laughs. She so fancied herself queen of the world, ignorant of what she actually was. Did you hear that last shriek of hers? Now that was funny. Completely broken by then. No! Oh, I wish everyone in the world could have heard them last words. A goddess. Why did you obey her all this time then? Simple. I wanted her to hit me. Huh? To be abused, humiliated by my beautiful doll. That filthy doll. How dare she hit me, her creator! Oh, but I'm just a worthless, vulgar, stupid old man. That pain mixed with frustration. Do you imagine how incredibly pleasurable it was? No! What's this guy's problem? I don't know, I can't even begin to comprehend him. How could we in the world have been set on the warpath just for his enjoyment? Why not? Freedom's all about living as you see fit. The world's all fucked anyway, so just do whatever you feel like. And you come to stop the dimensional repair in order to prevent the multidimensional world from deviating from its current state, the state you desire? Yep, you folks were such cute pets running around all over the place. But I can't let you go ahead with this repair. Why can't we all just have a little fun? Live in this charmingly ugly, chaotic world. Well, there's that limit of questions thing, but we can take care of that with Eureka becoming the command cluster. You let all those people inside the coral die and deprive society of their right to make their choices? From my investigation, there are about 64 million billion lives in the coral? But do I actually care about a bunch of faceless people dying? Spoiler alert, nope! You'll quickly lose your appetite if you start worrying about there being random people starving to death on the other side of the planet. Hell, I wouldn't even care if they were people I knew! Master the Adel, I never thought you and Professor GA were the same person. Disappointed, Zine? To think that the handsome prince that freed you from your past curse turned out to be such a sleazebag. You tricking me all along? You know how much I despised breaks. Was the promise you made when you saved me a lie? I resent the accusation. My goal is still to bend the Supreme Ultimate to my will, and that won't change. Wasn't that why I had you stick to Asakim in the first place? But my men are still alive in that other world, and you readily leave them to die. Oh, this fucking face. I can't do anything about that. My world will go down the drain if they come in here with the Corallians. Fucking Adel's fucking incredible. He's so good. I fucking love that dude. But I was always generous with you, know? I let you make your own choices. You're still free to choose to stick with me, whom you care for so much. Or you can stay with Zuth. I admired how unfettered you were. And you were also ever so friendly with Asakim, no? There was so much sorrow inside his heart. He struggled so desperately to gain his freedom. But you're different. All you care about is your own self-satisfaction. Everyone else be damned. Well, duh. I love me more than anything else, after all. I love me. Forever. That's what he says on the first line. I love me forever. Doesn't matter if you leave or die. So long as I have myself, I'm happy. Oi, just how crazy can you get, guy? This world does not belong to you alone. We won't let you do your thing just to keep your games going. La 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 la, I can't hear you! That is, I wasn't going to listen from the get-go. No way I'm letting a widow like you have the world. And on the round route, he's like, thanks for the compliment! He's like, But he's like, well, the Corallians, I gotta stop you getting the Corallians now, buddies. Not gonna let you get there. Gonna let them all die, and then the world's mine forever. But then everyone's like, damn it, dude. Okay, yeah, so now I gotta get to Rent and get into the cluster, which I think is on this page. Yeah, here we go. Okay, yeah, okay, so here we go, Adelpox, so, Gaynor calls him a ridiculous, says that he's an awful dude, and he's like, you're the ridiculous ones, tell me, who was it that asked you to go and repair space-time, huh? If you're looking to stop the collapse, you just need to destroy the Corallians, ignoring the question of what is actually true, the world would have been at peace with Lady Adel ruling over it, that would have been an illusion, it wouldn't be true peace. The regular folk are satisfied with fakes and illusions, and have a choice but to take what they get, you see? So really, you giving them freedom and the truth is one of those pearls before swine things. Mask on. I might as well take this chance to tell you a little something. The black charisma was me, and at the same time, wasn't. What's that supposed to mean? Black charisma, the mystery person who spread irresponsible gossip throughout the UN. It was not a specific individual, but all the nameless, faceless people who shared my, shall we say, philosophy. Then, those UN posts? Bingo! Wasn't just me who wrote them. So many of these people you're trying to protect also had a hand in it. The Masked Charisma is the amalgamation of all those who indulged in spreading random, baseless rumours throughout this multidimensional world. And you say you'll defend this inconsiderate lot? Well, I can't help but be impressed at what suckers you are. Many times I disguised myself as one of the regular folk, and walked through towns and I got a